Now, there used to be a psychic. Do you remember Sylvia Brown?
Yeah.
She used to show up a lot of times on, like, Montel Williams and Sally Jesse. Remember? And she used to do different predictions. And not all her predictions were true. But two predictions that she had for the years now. One was COVID. And she said that in her book, she said that in 2020, there will be a virus that involves the lungs. It's a pneumonia-like virus. And you cannot cure it with regular means. That a lot of people were going to die. But there would be a vaccine that would come out that would help people. But it would be completely different than anything we faced. That was her one prediction for this year. The second prediction, contact with aliens. That the government would come back with saying that there have been UFOs that are unidentified. She predicted that by 2030, which is in our lifetime, obviously, by 2030, that we would be informed by aliens that were coming here basically for a vacation. That this would become a top vacation spot for another planet or galaxy, and that by 2021, we would learn that we have had contact with aliens per the government.
Okay.